For our final piece tonight, we'd like to return to Tekeli. I mentioned earlier that Tekeli's music has become very popular in the wind band world. Not only has he made a name for himself in doing folk tune arrangements and kind of his take on folk tunes, he has some really stellar original compositions. Vesuvius, for him, started out, he was trying to write a bacchanal, which is kind of a dance kind of song, old-timey song in some ways. And he realized real quickly that he had something else on his hands. And he connected it with the idea of Pompeii and the whole story here of Vesuvius and Pompeii. And he describes it as a furious dance. For my money, this is one of his masterworks. I feel that everything in here is no more and no less. Every note belongs, every phrase, every idea. It's quite intricate and quite cool. So we are excited to present to you Vesuvius. Thank you again for coming out tonight.